Hi, welcome to the Brush and Balkan. Today I'm going to be doing a short tutorial on how to paint corroded armour.
Okay, so we've got his armour base coated with Citadel Lead Belcher, and now we're just going to use Citadel Null Oil to give the whole thing a wash. When we come back, we'll have all the Null Oil finished. Now, to show how the armour's done, we're going to be using his left lower leg. And the first colour that we're going to be using, to show how to do his armour, we're going to be using his left lower leg. And the first colour we're going to be using is Citadel Agrax Earthshade. What you want to do with that is just work it into all the creases and around the creases just to darken them up, make them look a bit grimy. Some in this groove here as well where the armour bends in. That's just because that'd be the area where it's not going to get scraped on anything. It's going to get a bit of a build up. Also, you want to put it around the areas where you have the dimples where the metal's corroded. Like so. The next colour that we're going to use is Citadel Seraphim Sepia, and we're just going to be using that to do a bit of discoloration again on the metal around the recesses. like so. The final shade that we're going to use is a little bit of Citadel Drachenhof Nightshade. I'm just going to add a little bit of that into the creases and around that area just to get a little tiny bit of colour of the blue coming through. Like so. Now we're just going to use a little bit of Citadel Lead Belcher, and we're going to use that to do the edges of his armour plates just to make them shiny again. like so. Now if you're happy with that and it's just the kind of arm you're after, a bit dirty and grimy, you can leave it as is. If you want to nurgle it up a little bit more, then you can just use a little tiny bit of riser rust. We're just going to do that around the pockmarked areas. Like so. That just adds a nice little bit of rust to it.
Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video, and if you have, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future content. Also, think about subscribing to one of our other forms of social media linked below. Thanks very much.